and the world. Today I am here to represent the project of transport and communication. The act of carrying from one place to another is known as transportation. The different modes of transport are air, water, road, animal transport. Air transport. Air transport is a form of travel in vehicles such as aeroplane, jet aircraft, helicopter, hot air balloons, parachutes, etc. Airways facilitate economic growth of the country and are usually carried out for long distance travel. Road transport. Transportation carried on land is known as land transport, and road is form of land transportation connecting different cities and towns, even villages roads. Rail transport is means of transport that transfers passengers and goods on wheeled vehicles running on wheels that are located on tracks. Animal transport. Transportation carried out with the help of animals is known as animal transport. Water transport. Water transport is a process of moving people, goods, etc. by barge, ships, boats, or sailboats, etc. over sea, ocean, lake, canal, river, etc. Water transport is usually done for long distance. Communication. The imparting or exchanging of information by speaking, writing, or using some other mediums is known as communication. For example, televisions, computers, telephone, etc. Communication was closely tied with transportation, as in the absence of electronic communications, it depends on the speeds and efficiency of transportation. Communication is important for expressing oneself. It also satisfies one's needs. Thank you.
Thank you.